Hey guys, what's going on? It's Jack. Today, we're going to be setting up the GAN 354M. Let's get into it. So yeah guys, that is the completed setup time lapse of the GAN 354M. I have to say, I am very happy with how this cube turned out. It just has a nice, smooth, little slow feel, which I would expect from the Weight 3, considering it's, you know, fresh, not really broken in, as well as some solar and some jack-o'-lantern lube, which both are fantastic cosmic lubes. I'm huge fans of those. Speed Cube Shop did a great job with those. It's kind of a bummer that they're seasonal. Jack-o'-lantern lube is still around right now, though. Until like Halloween, it's gone. So if you guys want jack-o'-lantern lube, get it now while you have the chance. But yeah, if you guys want to purchase this cube as well as the lubes and whatever else was used in this video, please check out speedcubeshop.com. They have awesome prices and stuff like Vortex and their Cosmic Lube. You can only get there, and they're a fantastic product. So those links will be down in the description below, as well as the GAN 354M. And if you guys want to purchase those products, please use my affiliate link, which is also down in the description below. Help support speedcubeshop and me. And so it's just a really nice way to support us both, because Speed Cube Shop deserves all the support they can get, because they are a fantastic cube store. But yeah, guys, so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yep, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.